On May 23, 2020, I made a video called Fixes and Improvements We Need in Tower Heroes. At the end of the video, I made a joke about giving Voca a Rem skin. However, after I uploaded the video, I fell in love with the idea and started a campaign, hashtag Remskin for Voca. And in this update, they actually added the skin I wanted the most. However, there is a problem. The skin is locked, hidden away, inside the rare crate, and it is our duty, our destiny, to save Rem from the rare crate. Welcome to Road to Remskin. Hello everybody and welcome back to episode number 2 in Road to Remskin. In the past couple of days, quite a bit has happened. Of course, we have grinded some more coins to open some crates, but I also got some useful information from you guys that actually opening up basic crates gives a lot better chance in getting a legendary compared to a rare crate. So, we're gonna open up basic crates in this video. Also, something really amazing happened, and Hilo actually changed the texture of the Rem skin a little bit, making it even better. So, I want it even more now. Without further ado, let's head straight into the unboxing. And the first rare crate is going to be... Error! I actually didn't have this one yet. That actually looks pretty cool. It really reminds me of Gary's mod, in which textures often fail to load. So that is pretty cool. Ooh, we got Hazmat again. We also got this in the last episode at the end. It is still quite a cool skin. Ooh, we got Pickle! I actually didn't have Pickle yet. And wow, would you look at that, Voca turned herself in a pickle. Yeah, let's move on. Ooh, we got Vaporwave again! This is our third Vaporwave. I actually really like how Vaporwave looks, but it's the same way with the SCWAM skin, so that kinda sucks. Ooh, we got Heat. I actually already owned Heat like 3 times, but it's still a pretty nice skin. And I feel like all the gradient skins look good, but Heat looks extra good in particular. I think you can use it on a lot of different units. Ooh, Splash. We also got this in the last episode. I actually don't mind Splash. I don't really have any feelings towards Splash. It is nice. But it could be better. And we got a basic white. This is actually the first time we got a basic color. So I'm not quite sure what they look like. Oh, they are just exactly what they sound like. And you know what? Just a plain old white color isn't too bad. I think this could look quite good on some units. And out comes the basic black. Of course we get basic black after basic white. And you know what? I actually really like this. Because it actually looks like it could be an actual costume. Black hair and a black dress isn't too uncommon. This is actually pretty cool. Could you imagine getting a mythic out of a basic crate at 1%? And we got B, something that I also didn't own yet. So that's always nice. The basic skins are always exactly what you think they would be. But it doesn't look too bad. I actually quite like the black line on top of Voca's hair. It looks kinda like a headband. Okay, we got basic red. Let's see, red is actually one of my favorite colors, so it could look pretty cool. Ooh, I actually hoped it would be a little bit brighter, But oh well, it looks still kinda good, but it's not my favorite color of red. And we got cheese, a skin I also didn't own yet. Unfortunately, it doesn't look that good. But I do gotta say, opening basic crates is quite fun, because I'm getting so many skins I have never gotten before. Ooh, we got Noob! And the Blocks Donald skin right next to it. Ah, that is a shame. Noob is actually pretty funny. I feel like it is one of the better common skins that we can own. Pretty nice. Oh man, that was close. I saw Blue Mate and now I see Nico. And we got Pickle. Ah, that sucks. So close, yet so far. Ooh, we got Tired! I actually never seen this one before. It is for the scientist though. Oh, that's actually pretty cute. It's like little pajamas and she's a lot less happy. She's actually really tired. You know what? I actually quite like this skin. And we got Error again. Cheese again. Ooh, Matrix again. One of my least favorite skins in the game. So, huh. That's too bad. Okay guys, and now is the time. Time for the final crate of this episode. 3, 2, 1, go! Vaporwave again! Oh god, why? This could have been the Blocks Donald skin, this could have been the Rem skin, it could have been any other legendary I didn't own, but we got our fourth Vaporwave. Ooh, that hurts. Huh, guess we didn't get the Rem skin in this episode, which kinda sucks. On the other hand though, we got a lot of common skins we have never gotten before, and that's pretty cool. One of the skins that stands out the most to me is the Noob skin. I absolutely love it. Good job. But the fact that we didn't got Rem skin this episode isn't gonna mean that we're gonna give up, because we always have next episode. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!